Coming up on Newsbreak Live at 5 tonight, nurses at Torrance Memorial Medical Center get a special surprise. Then a local brewery receives an esteemed recognition. And do you like to knit or crochet? Volunteers are needed to keep the tiniest newborns at a local hospital warm. We'll see you at 5 tonight.